Millions fixed their eyes to the skies today to see the total solar eclipse plunge North America into darkness. Our CBS colleague reports from New York, one of the 15 states in the path of totality.
A moment of awe as the solar eclipse cast darkness over daytime. The Southwest got the first glimpse.
It got dark real quick and lightened up pretty neat.
31 million people live in the path of totality for this once-in-a-generation marvel, where the moon blocks out the sun. Crowds at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway enjoyed the greatest spectacle in the sky.
It was definitely tear-worthy, once in a lifetime.
I was just amazed, blown away.
In Russellville, Arkansas, more than 350 couples took the celestial cue and tied the knot, sealing it with an eclipse.
It just seemed really fun and something unique.
NASA estimated about 99% of people in the U.S. could see at least a partial eclipse, making this event the ultimate water cooler experience. Even scientists emphasized the social impact.
It's far more about inspiration, awe, and joy for humanity. It's an event that just makes you feel a lot of things.
The name of the viewing game today was cloud cover, with New England having the least of it, making for the best line of sight in America. For 3 or 4 minutes of peace and awe, it's the last total solar eclipse in the continental U.S. until 2044.